Okay, how are you doing? I did a haul at different stores today. This item, almond windmill, and this item here come from the Dollar Tree. And these items here, this is my favorite, Trader Joe's sparkling French berry lemonade. I love it. Comes from Trader Joe's. These are all Trader Joe's products. Seasoning, 21 seasoning salute. Mango sticky rice spring roll. This is delicious here. Fettuccine Alfredo imported from Italy. And this is something new that I got. Mini beef tacos. I'm gonna try those. And this cookie butter, peanut butter, oh my God. If you haven't tried it from Trader Joe's, you gotta try it. It's delicious. I got some apples and bananas. I love Martin's potato bread. This comes from Costco's. Costco sweet potato chips. If you haven't tried those, you need to try them. Sweet potato chips. And I got chicken party wings from Costco's. I like the way they're separated in different sections. And you need to try these Sugar House maple pork-free organic sausages. They're chicken. And then I got the Tyson's full cooked, uncooked, how you say, Polish kibosh. And these are good too. And I bought, if you see the video where I did at Home Goods, I bought these pots from Home Goods. $14.99. This one was $12.99. These nice pots. I like those. And also, I bought some lamps from Costco's. Look at this. Aren't they beautiful? Wait till you see them up. They're two in a box. And they were very reasonable price. You won't believe it. They were on sale. They were regular. $40-something dollars. I got them for 30-something for the two. Okay. Well, that was my haul from shopping today. I hope you guys liked it. All right. Have a blessed day. Love you. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, and like. Bye. Okay, here's the lamp from Costco's. I wanted to show it to you guys. I love it. On sale, two of them.